the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life. I give her home. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do another DIY project for you guys.
So this is my phone, which is, I don't know if you can see that. So this is my newly customized phone that which is made by me. I know it's been a while since I've made another DIY project, so today I'm going to do another practical idea on how to customize your boring old cell phone into a really fabulous. If you want some girly stuff, so keep on watching. Pimp My Phone is the title of my video of today because I really want to share to you guys on how I did my old case phone into a new one. So this is my old case that I have, in which that it has a cheetah print which is blue, and as you can see it's fading away on the edges because I often use this because I really love this case, but for now it doesn't look good that it should be. So I think I must do something to make it look super interesting. A lot of my friends asking me on how I did this case of mine, in which I did bling it out. So I decided to make a video of this so that I could show you guys on how I pimp my old case into a kawaii style look. But for the meantime, I will place my phone into my other case, which is so cute because it's really kuma, and I'll make sure that my phone is settled. So let's get started and let's gather all the materials. Of course we need the old case, the plastic spoon, next is the glitter. I purchased this glitter from craft store, and the self-adhesive gemstones that you can buy this on the phone accessories, and this is meant to be for iPhone case, but I decided to buy this because I really do have to do something just to place it on my phone. And you need the toothpicks, nail polishes, the colorless and the glittered silver glittered nail polish. You also need the multi-purpose glue. The brush and the clean container for the mixing, and bond paper and masking tape. So let's get started. Place the bond paper on your working space. The purpose of the bond paper is that it will catches all the extra glitters and make sure that your phone is clean. Then place your multi-purpose glue on your clean container like so. And sprinkle in all the glitters that you have. Glitters on your glue with the use of your plastic spoon. Then work it on your case as your first coat.
apply your second coat and make sure that all the spaces or the prints of the old case will be hidden. And wait to dry for a few minutes. I sprinkled in with some extra sparkle.
But it stays right here in its cage.
Now it's time for self-adhesive gems. You can also decide whether you can directly put this on your phone, but I really do want that my case will be covered up with glitter and gems, so I decided to do this on my own way.
And I'll be gone, gone tonight.
I first remove all the huge gems, like so.
Been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take you home, I'll drive all night.
Take a clean container and place all the gems that you have been removed, so that it will be easy for you to collect all the gems that you have been detached from the adhesive sticker. But I decide not to detach all the small gems because this will serve as the guide for my design later on. On the back of your phone, do an initial placement of your gems until your desired design.
You, it's like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and...
And by placing them permanently, just flip the gems like this. And apply the colorless nail polish on the back of the gem and place the gem permanently on the case by pressing it like so. And continuously do this with the rest of the gem. Then take your glittered silver nail polish and apply this on the areas that you want to place your gems and pearls. This will serve as an additional glittered glamour on your case. And continue do this until you're entirely done. Help of the masking tape, fold it halfway by letting out the sticky side of the masking tape and insert the toothpick and roll it inwards like so. Finishing touch with the help of your glitter nail polish. And now we're done.
The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her home. Stays right here in its cage.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do another... Wait. What is wrong with you, banana? Well, okay. Hello, guys. At dahil dyan, may nag-text.